it's like being at home. Turn your airplane mode off and you're on your regular phone. You could FaceTime him up here.
Picture. picture of the train.
Yeah, coming up on our right-hand side, you will see a little red caboose. Yeah. This used to be part of the White Pass rolling stock and was donated to the National Park Service. Now it is rented out to overnight hikers, and for $45 a night, you can sleep six people uncomfortably. After we see the caboose, we'll be crossing over the Skagway River with beautiful views on either side. And as the train turns to the left, this will be your first chance to see the entire train in motion.
Caboose, did you ever see it?